Hey guys, welcome back to Not So Super Fan. Right now, we're gonna do a reaction to the Battle of the Sexes, starring Steve Carell and Emma Stone. And these two actors are very well acclaimed actors, and especially Steve Carell. She's been doing great, going from The Office to what he's been putting out lately. He's been doing a great job, also with Emma Stone. Recently with La La Land and Birdman, and she's just been doing great. And this movie, Battle of Sexes, basically follows a true story of Bobby Riggs versus Margaret Court, Billie Jean King. Then you had later on Jimmy Connors versus Marita Navratilova. Hopefully I pronounced it right, but it's based on actual factual story. So with those two, I'm not going to hope, but I know it's definitely going to be good. So let's go ahead and jump right into it and check out the trailer for Battle of the Sexes.
Would anyone else like to share? How about you in the back with the glasses, sir?
My name's Bobby and I am an addict.
Hey, Bobby.
Hi, Bobby.
You know, you folks aren't here because you're gamblers. You are here because you are terrible gamblers.
Okay, Bobby.
These folks don't need to stop doing what they're doing. They just need to get better
okay.
at it. Who's dealing?
Right, Bobby, please.
Who's in?
Hello?
Eureka, Billie Jean! It's Bobby Riggs. I had a great idea. Male chauvinist pig versus hairy leg feminist.
You're still a feminist, right?
I'm a tennis player who happens to be a woman.
Don't hang up.
By the way, I shaved my legs.
Billie Jean King, already a champion of women's rights, is now the most successful female player of all time.
I am not saying that women don't belong on the court. Who would pick up the balls otherwise?
Oh my God. There isn't a single thing I don't hate about Bobby Riggs.
You know what I'm doing? I'm cooking!
I won the triple in Wimbledon.
I could beat Billie Jean King.
Does she have the nerve?
Call Bobby. Tell him it's on.
So, Billie Jean, what do you want?
Now, don't get me wrong. I love women in the bedroom and in the kitchen.
What are you talking, Bobby? The more nonsense you spell, the worse it's going to be when you lose.
I'm going to be the best. That way I can really change things.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to put the show back in chauvinism.
Bobby's a clown. This whole thing's an act for him.
Business, sports, you name it. At the very top, it's a man's world.
It's when we want a little bit of what you've got. That's what you can't stand.
40 million people are watching. The battle you've all been waiting to see.
Now I'm done talking. Let's play.
The Battle of the Sexes.
Well, it looks pretty good. It really got me interested to the history of it, so I'm definitely gonna look up to see what happened, the result. I'm not gonna wait for the movie to tell me what happened, but I'm definitely gonna do my own research and look into it. But from those two alone, I'm definitely gonna watch the movie, Steve Carell and Emma Stone. So you know, definitely gonna put out good acting. Well guys, that was my reaction to Battle of the Sexes. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'm gonna have more reactions coming your way.